I find my friends talking to this girl who grabbed my attention. Surely, out of that aura that she had over there, I behaved clumsily, jumped around, and she vanished. It might seem crazy what I'm
about to say. I got introduced to him in that 5 minutes. I said, I'm never going to marry him.
I somehow thought that they would gel well, but I never thought that this day would come.
I honestly tried very hard to leave a very good impression on Sana, which I think I did. I completely swept her off.
The first question he asked me was, hey, do you want a drink? I was like, no. He's like, okay, fine, bye. No.
We went to Goa in March for a friend's youngsters. He's like, can you just go sit by the cabana? I said, okay. He's like, why? I just want to have a chat with you. I said, okay.
All along, my hand was in my pocket with my ring clinched in because I just didn't want to lose it.
So I'm sitting on the sofa and he goes down on his knee. This was really cute because I had no idea this was going to happen. And then I kept telling him, let's do it again, let's do it another time. But he's like, no, we have to do it now. And then he popped the ring and we were engaged.
And suddenly it hits me that she's gonna go away. She's not gonna be home. Everything's gonna be different. She deserves all the happiness she's getting right now. And I'm glad that she's found somebody like Raghavendra, because he is the best guy ever.
What should I say? You know, I have no words to express what I'm going to miss when she goes.
And I really hope she makes a special place for herself and her family, in a new family.
Very dependent on you, he belongs to you, Bhabhi, and now you're the girl he's marrying.
I think Rags, after this marriage, will be more settled. He'll be much more successful,
yes,
in his business, in his life, and that's what we hope for. And R&R is better than just R alone.
She has literally been my real sister. We've grown up together. Riddhima is just way too special to me. She's that one person who I look up to. She's basically my 3 a.m. friend.
Describing to me how, what he felt, and he said that, you know, that Riddhima is the oxygen that I was dying to breathe.
I am excited and I can't believe I'm getting married. I'm here all dressed up to walk down. I love you. Might not have said it in a while.
I'll try keeping you very happy. Your father said to me day before, don't be a son-in-law, be a son. I'll try very hard to be a good husband, to be a good lover, to keep you happy.